I'm no scientist, but when Las Brisas stayed the night at my house, it made several hours of long-distance calls and didn't once offer to pay for them.
When I first met Las Brisas, I thought I had found the perfect energy plan. And then one day I came home from work early and found Las Brisas molesting my son.
I don't know much about air quality statistics, but I do know this. Las Brisas raped my mother.